Hello, welcome to Talk Audio TV, where today I'm in the Jaguar Exhibition Hall of the Ricoh Arena here in Coventry at the Mobile Electronics News Exhibition, and I'm here with Mr. Dave Wilkins of Matrix Audio. Hello, Dave.
Hi, good morning, Adam.
How are you, sir?
Very well, thank you.
You've got distribution rights in the UK for DLS and also for hybrid audio technology stuff, I gather.
Yes, that's correct.
And you're here to get new dealers for your product?
Yes, that's correct indeed.
And main thing is, he says, wobbly getting up off the table, is you've got some HAT Ligasha stuff on the table. Let's have a look at some of this kit. Tell us about why you reckon this is the finest around, sir.
Sure. This is the Ligasha SE line. It was bought out last year as a requirement for a super high-end speaker from Hybrid Audio to improve on the already pretty high-end Ligasha line. The first thing you'll notice is they've got neodymium motors on them with copper backing surrounds.
Looks beautiful.
And you also have on all the models in the range a copper phase plug. Additionally, all the soft parts in the speaker have been vastly improved over the standard Ligashas. So you have better quality voice coils, better quality spiders, better quality push terminals and tinsel leads. You have higher power handling, wider frequency passband, and also lower distortion on the drivers.
And the retail on a three-way set of those?
The retail on a three-way set, using the 6-inch, the 3-inch, and the ring radiator tweeter, is £1,550.
Wow, that's serious. Let's have a look at that ring radiator tweeter. I'm a sad case. I'm kinky for HFs.
Sure. This is the new R2 ring radiator tweeter from Hybrid. Obviously, again, you've got the copper phase plug producing the ring radiating effect. You also have the copper surround here to match the aesthetics of the line.
Right, right.
One of the nice things is the entire tweeter body is machined and it's an M46 thread.
Oh, man.
And there's an M46 nut that screws up and you bolt that to your baffle of your choice.
Posh
and you can have anything from 2mm to 15mm as a baffle thickness.
That's fabulous.
Fully enclosed, you also have the push terminals on the tweeter. And this tweeter's quite good. It can actually play as low as 1.5K. All the way up to 30k plus, so you can run it either in a two-way system, very, very wide bandwidth with an L6 SE or even an L8 SE off axis, and this can do a lot of the work, or you can run it in a three-way system and even cross it up as high as 12 or 14k, and it'll still integrate well. Absolutely fantastic product.
That makes me shoulder blades itch, is wanting to try that out, and I'm sure we're going to in due course, so
I'm sure,
Dave,
we are.
Have an excellent show. Hope you get lots of new dealers. And here's to Hybrid Audio Technology being a bit more famous in the UK.
Thank you very much, Adam.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Adam Rayner, Dave Wilkins, signing out for Talk Audio TV.